Girls basketball postseason, Section 8, 3A Bemidji at Little Falls. First half, all Lumberjacks. Allison Beard finds a lane all the way to the bucket for the easy lay-in. They go up 6. Then later, Kennedy Mills. The home run ball to Clarissa Whalen, who will put it up and in. Bemidji's lead is up to 9. And finally, how about some Lindsay Hildenbrand from the wing? This will rattle home. Lumberjacks go up by double figures. Impressive win for them. They get the upset on the road, 62-35. Alexandria is up next.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.